Alright guys, so here's another video on the bicycle. You can see I got the chain a little bit loose. I got the 38 tooth sprocket on it, and the top speed is now 37 miles per hour as I calculated. And here's a little bit of the riding and how it accelerates.
Doing about 25 right now. Who sells lawnmowers? Thank you. chain locks up, I'm pretty much dead. Another hill climb.
But yeah, that's pretty much a wrap. There's no pedaling needed at all. I actually had it in first gear the whole time, third gear. And yeah, it goes up hills at about 25, 30 miles per hour, and it tops out at about 37. I pulled in the clutch on that last hill because it probably will blow up if you let it go all the way up in the RPMs. So I didn't want to blow it up, but yeah. It's pretty quick, and that sprocket definitely works. And there's the old one. Just a little bit of a comparison. Not that much of a difference. You don't need to go overkill if you have the engine running properly. It should rev up to about 8,000 RPM or 9,000.